think most of us believe that we as humans stop growing at a certain age, and as we get older, our body parts starts to shrink. But has anyone told you that there are a few body parts that never stop growing even as we grow older? Well, if no one has shared this small wisdom with you before, let me be the first to tell you that our ears and nose never stops growing. You might look around and see a bunch of senior citizens and notice that in fact their facial appendages are slightly larger than their younger counterparts. So why is this? Well, it is true that as we age, our nose and ears do get bigger, but not because they are growing. The real reason is a common scientific force known as gravity. You see, our nose and our ears are made of cartilage, and while many people mistakenly believe that cartilage never stops growing, the fact is cartilage does stop growing. However, cartilage is made of collagen and other fibers that begin to break down as we age. As you age, gravity causes the cartilage in your ears and nose to break down and sag. This results in droopier, longer features. Studies have estimated that ears lengthen at a rate of about 0.22 millimeters per year. The growth appears in men and women, so it's just one of the many universal joys of getting older. Noses and ears are made of cartilage, a flexible tissue that's harder than skin but softer than bone. It wears down over time and doesn't give as much support to the skin on top of it. Your skin also loses elasticity and firmness over time, and it tends to sag. Loose or sagging skin over a weaker cartilage frame makes ears and noses look longer. Therefore, while our nose might sag, our cheeks and lips actually lose volume, making everything else look comparatively larger. You may also find that the rest of your face changes in ways that emphasize your nose or ears. If your cheeks and lips look thinner, your nose might look bigger by comparison. A looser jawline could draw attention to earlobes that hang lower than they used to. Unfortunately, aging and gravity are both unavoidable. And with that, we have come to the end of the video. Thanks for watching and hope that you enjoyed the video. For more interesting videos of the human body, check our channel out, and please remember to support us by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel.